Six people are without a home after a house fire in Columbia. The Columbia Fire Department says the fire broke out last night at a home on Allans Mill Drive, which is by Polo Road in Northeast Columbia. Crews responded to the scene just before 10:30. They say the fire quickly spread through the home. No one was hurt, but officials say the home is a total loss. The fire remains under investigation.